Your service department can be difficult to manage. Vehicles these days are full of complex technology, and customers expect instant mobile updates. Everyone in your shop struggles daily to communicate with each other, track services, and educate customers. All these inefficiencies drive away business and shrink your bottom line. Clumsy paper inspections, inaccurate estimates, and lengthy turnaround times have to go. You need a game changer, a system that'll transform your dealership and adapt to the problems of today. A platform that will unite your team and maximize your efficiency. A partner that will keep your customers coming back. AutoPoint is that partner. As a leading innovator in fixed operations for over a decade, we offer uncommon solutions for the entire vehicle lifecycle, from purchase to salvage. Our platform will revolutionize your shop with service drive concierge treatments for each motorist, digital multi-point inspections, vehicle management apps, and expert consultants that drive department success. AutoPoint delivers world-class solutions that drive customer retention and increase your revenue with success guaranteed. Schedule a demo with AutoPoint and let us streamline your service department.
About an hour's drive from Park City and only 29 miles from the Salt Lake International Airport, Snowbird Resort rests in the midst of nature's glory and some of the world's greatest skiing. Snowbird is truly a resort for the passionate skier and snowboarder. Snowbird's first-class amenities and year-round outdoor recreation make for an unparalleled vacation in any season. The spectacular Cliff Club at Snowbird invites you to experience four-season vacation ownership at its best. The luxury of the Cliff Club is truly evident in the custom furnishings and private hot tub on the balcony. You will also enjoy special benefits at the fabulous Cliff Spa. Find out how you can ski free at Snowbird or enjoy a fabulous dinner on us simply by calling 1-800-754-9699. Mention that you saw us on TV in Park City.
So it means 12 jurors, one judge, and a half chance of getting out of it.
I had heard a speaker not too long ago talk about the three waves of violence in this country since the 80s. And the first wave was the crack epidemic of the mid-80s. And that's kind of died out. And the second wave is the juvenile violence, specifically males and gangs. And he said that the third wave is going to be female violence. And boy, he's right on target.
Gentlemen, the President of the United States.
My fellow Americans, last night when I spoke with you about the fall of Rome, I knew at that moment that troops of the United States and our allies were crossing the channel in another and greater operation. It has come to pass with success thus far. And so, in this poignant hour, I ask you to join with me in prayer. Almighty God, our sons, pride of our nation, this day have set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our republic, our religion, and our civilization, and to set free a suffering humanity. Lead them straight and true. Give strength to their arms, stoutness to their hearts, steadfastness in their faith. They will need thy blessings. For these men are lately drawn from the ways of peace. They fight not for the lust of conquest. They fight to end conquest. They fight to liberate. They fight to let justice arise and tolerance and goodwill among all thy people. They yearn but for the end of battle, for their return to the haven of home. Some will never return. Embrace these, Father, and receive them, thy heroic servants, into thy kingdom. O Lord, give us faith. Give us faith in thee, faith in our sons, faith in each other, faith in our united crusade. Thy will be done, Almighty God.